We need not just to monitor people, we need to monitor what's happening under their skin.
What we have seen so far, it's corporations and governments collecting data.